morning, Greek fam. We are heading to the Florida Gator game, if you can't tell.
Yeah, really.
Thank you, Jen and Kyle, for getting Tyler these tickets for his birthday. We're really excited about going to this game. So we figured we'd bring everybody along with us to experience this. It's my first Florida Gator game ever, and Tyler's second, but he hasn't been in, like, what, 10, 15 years?
Since I was seven, so like 2 decades.
Yeah. So, I don't know what the festivities are going to be like. We've, you know, never been as adults, or never been at all. So, it'll be very interesting to see what happens. And I get to meet up with Anya, who's been in a vlog before. I'll put it in the annotation above. I think it's to this side. Not really sure. It might be that side. Anyways, we'll see you guys at the game.
On the defensive line, 17, Jordan Scherer. Number 54, Karen Clark. Number 93, Taylor Ryan. Number 99, Ja'Kai Collins. Today starting linebacker. Number 50, Jeremiah Moore. And middle linebacker.
Touchdown! Defense of Florida, Hurricane Archie Bear!
Keep moving.
Go, go, go!
Yeah.
You guys will see from the pictures and videos, but
they would have already seen it by now.
Fantastic. Oh, that's what I'm saying. They'll see from the pictures and videos. But fantastic game. Fantastic being back in the swamp after 20 years of not being at the swamp. And Michelle's first time. And while we were there, we picked up a little something-something that you may have seen. They're in the back seat right now. Because we got hot. Because we had to walk a mile back to our car. But I got me a new jersey. I've had the same one for like 7 years, and I had a different one before that.
Oh, bless me.
Ruined the video. But anyways, Michelle got her first jersey. So we are now officially jersey holders. And these ones are like a little different than one I had. The one I had was like the old school style where it had like the perforated holes all throughout, so it made it easier to breathe. These are like thick, like the new thick jerseys that have like no airflow to them. But we've got about an hour and 10 minutes before we get back to our house. We have no other plans for today or tomorrow, really, because we've been going at it for quite some time now, so we're trying to relax a little bit before we get burnt out. Next weekend, I don't know if you told them.
I don't think I did.
Well, then I'm not going to tell them then either, because I don't want to get in trouble for this. Next weekend, we have big plans. We're going to go somewhere we haven't been yet. Tomorrow. Well, I take that back. I mean, tomorrow we do have one plan.
To get your hair. That's not really like.
I'm gonna get my hair cut, because if you can't tell, it's a little long and out of control. So I'm wearing a hat. So excuse me. But yeah, that's about all we have planned for tomorrow. But like I said, next week we're going to somewhere we haven't been yet.
And we're gonna go do a thing.
We're gonna do stuff and things. But yeah. Hope you guys like the Gator game. If you're not a Gator fan, that doesn't affect us at all. You know, we're Gator fans. You can be whatever crappy team you want to be a part of. Go Gators. It's not our thing.
Boo Seminoles! Boo! That's directed to you, Joe.
Yeah. Okay. Weirdo. But, yeah. So, you know, if we do anything else, which I don't know if we will or not, we'll let you guys in on it. But if not, this is the end. Love you guys. Hope you have a wonderful weekend and a wonderful week. And as always, live life on the brink. Peace!